Here you are, Monsieur Leopold.
Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, this is one visit I should prefer to make unaccompanied.
As you wish. They appear to have met before.
Christine Daae, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur?
You can't have lost it after all the trouble I took. I was just 14 and soaked to the skin.
Because you could run into the sea to fetch my scarf. Oh, well, so it is you.
Little Lottie, let her mind wander.
You remember that too?
Those picnics in the attic.
Father playing the violin.
As we read to each other dark stories of the North.
Know what I love best, Lottie said, is when I'm asleep in my bed and the angel of music sings songs in my head. The angel of music sings songs in my head.
Father said, when I'm in heaven, child, I will sing the angel of music to you. Well, Father is dead, Raoul. And I have been visited by the angel of music.
No doubt of it. And now we go to supper.
No, Raoul, the angel of music is very strict.
I shan't keep you up late.
No, Raoul, things have changed.
You must change. I must get my hat. 2 minutes, little Lottie.
No, Raoul! Things have changed, Raoul.
Insolent boy, this slave of fashion, basking in your ignorant fool, this brave young suitor, sharing in my triumph.
Angel, I hear you speak, I listen, stay by my side, guide me. Angel, my song was weak, forgive me.
Shadow I hide. Look at your face in the mirror. I am there.
Thank you.
stranger than you dreamt it. Can you even dare to look or dare to think of me? This loathsome gargoyle burns in hell, but secretly yearns for heaven. Secretly, secretly. But Christine, fear can turn to love. You'll learn to see, to find the man behind the monster. This repulsive carcass who seems a beast, but secretly dreams of beauty. Secretly, secretly.
Those two fools who run my theater will be missing you.